by stopping this machine, it should come to you naturally.
That was easy.
These motors were made with Atman chips in mind. Base engineers were able to control them with their thoughts. Like you did, just now.
Access the local network node. We should know what their latest plan is soon. Wanted to take over the elevators and move up to the city. Keys caught us halfway through our preparations.
Why did they attack today?
The Keymaster must have somehow found out about us. Or about you. Got a problem.
Again?
They've just initiated system lockdown at Amida.
What can we do?
The lockdown won't be in full effect until all the elevators reach the upper station. You need to get to the control room, fast.
Yeah.
need a way to slow down their retreat. We could use the climbers' help right about now. Too bad they picked such a poor time to die for their cause.
Wasn't it also your cause?
They cared for their families. I care for their species. It's a matter of perspective, I suppose.
No access to the terminal room from this side of the station, but I guess that's not a problem. With their transmissions. Confuse them a little.
You can do that?
I'm no computer genius, but their system begs to be hacked. Besides, Atma makes it easy.
The neural implant.
Yeah. Everyone had them before the coup.
And now?
They're not mandatory anymore, but most people have them. Especially people with limb implants like me. Done. They just received orders to stop boarding the elevators and stand by. This will buy you enough time to get there.
Right.
Jedi's where we'll strike, they'll be ready.
No other way up.
There's one more operational station, but getting there will take you hours. You could climb all the way to the city, but that would require even more time.
Everyone born before the coup. Why?
Can they be hacked?
No, I don't think so.
Not by her.
We're good. The keys are gone and the elevators are ours.
Time to go up. Our next target lies in the heart of Dharma City.
Elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly.
Any security systems inside?
I don't really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near, unless they're being escorted to the city.
Prisoners?
Yes. Men?
No.
Yes. Men? Women? Children? Their only cry? Getting caught.
Where are they taken?
I'm not sure, but no one ever comes back.
Elevators were rarely used. Even before Mara's revolt, residents of the base had most of their needs fulfilled right here.
Wait. There's something coming. I don't know what it is, but it looks... You better see for yourself.
That's Tom.
Tom.
Laser array TO-73M is a mouthful. This is troublesome.
How do I disable it?
First, you should get on top. You could probably cut it down. It won't hold without the supporting cords.
Now you bring up the defense system.
I had no idea Mara managed to bring it back online.
Amita Station security protocols compromised. Emergency mode activated. Emergency mode activated.
I can't even... I had no idea. I had no idea something like this existed.
Keep moving.
Turn back. If it hits you, it's all over.
It won't. It won't.
Good.
Amita Station security protocols compromised. Amita Station security protocols compromised. Amita Station security protocols. Amita Station security protocols compromised. 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 Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Have a safe trip. Have a safe trip. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
Now you can take it down.
Welcome
okay?
I'm fine.
Climb back up.
Amita Station security protocols compromised.
Whoa! It's gonna destroy the whole station!
T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Amita Station security protocols Amita Station security protocols compromised. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. T-073M malfunction detected. T-073M malfunction detected. All residents should evacuate the area. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
These systems were placed at every elevator station so that nobody could enter Dharma City without my approval.
You were expecting an uprising?
I was prepared for an uprising.
Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Welcome to Amita Elevator Station. Have a safe trip. Compromise. station security protocols compromised.
Getting there.
Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
Does it ever stop?
Amida Station security protocols compromised. Amida Station security protocols compromised.
The support cords are in sight.
They'd rather destroy all the elevators than let you up there.
Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
The bigger they are.
Welcome to Amida Elevator Station. Have a safe trip.
For the love of...
We built it to last.
Amida Station security... Amida Station security protocols compromised. Amida Station Amida Station security protocols compromised.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Amida Station security protocols compromised. It was no match.
Wow. Watching from your perspective, I nearly pissed myself. I'm betting being there in person was 1,000 times worse.
Yes.
I can fool the display panels. While the keys are waiting for you at Upper Amida, I'll redirect the elevator to the maintenance floor above.
As long as it gets me closer to Mara.